Do you want to update your router firmware? In that case, you are at the right place, as we have all the details that you need to know to do that. This is the Windows Club. Firmware is the software embedded in your router. Its firmware helps the router figure out how to carry on different tasks. To update it, you have to flash the updated software in the router. We will show you why and how to update router firmware and where to get an update. So let's get started. 1. Update router firmware. Some routers like Google and Benetton update themselves when an update is available. For other routers, you will have to access the router webpage to flash the firmware. To access the router, you need an active internet connection and a computer. Since you will be flashing the router ROM to update router firmware, you can use an Ethernet connection so that the procedure becomes easier, faster, and safer. If an Ethernet cable is not possible, you can use your Wi-Fi. Make sure that your computer and router are on the same Wi-Fi. It is possible to run a flash on Wi-Fi, but the time taken will be longer as compared to Ethernet connections. It is just so that the internet connection does not drop while you are still updating the router firmware. 2. How to access your router's web interface. You can use web interface to update the router. For that, open your internet browser. Type 192.168.1.1 in the address bar. This will open the router login page. If 192.168.1.1 does not direct you to the router login page, check with your router support manual. Check the back or bottom side of your router for stickers displaying the required information. There are default values for login all routers. You need to find the username and password to log in to the router. You can use the following combinations and see which one works for you. Username as admin, password as password. Make sure the characters are in the lower case. Username as admin, password as admin. Username as password, password as password. Username as admin, password as 1234. Username as admin, password as 0000. If none of the above helps you log in, reset the router and try again. There will be a reset button on your router. It can also be in a small hole near the power switch of the router. Insert a pin or a paper clip to access the reset button in case of a hole. Press the reset button for about 5 to 10 seconds so that the router configuration is set to default. Now try the values shown previously for username and password after resetting the router. 3. Where to download the firmware update file? The model number of your router will be printed on the router. It could be printed directly on the router's body or in the stickers on the back side and bottom side. Make a note of it. Open your internet browser and go to the website of the router's manufacturer. For example, if it is Netgear, type https://www.netgear.com. From there, go to the support part of the website by clicking the relevant menu tab. In most cases, it is simply named support. In the support page of the router, look for a search bar. Type the router model number and press enter to receive information related to your router. The same page should have a download section. Check out the latest router version and download it to a secure place on your computer. 4. Flashing to update router firmware. Once you have downloaded the firmware update file, go to the browser tab containing the router login. Check for the option that says upgrade, admin, or firmware. It can have another name on the menu, but when you click it, it shows a page asking you to browse to file with a text box and a button saying update. Click on browse. When the dialog box to open file comes up, navigate to the place where you saved the updated firmware file. Then select it and click on open. Next, click on the upgrade button. It will take some time to update router firmware, depending on the type of connection between the router and your computer. Once the update is finished, the router reboots so that you can have a better network experience. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.